Marlo, thank you. We have new information this morning on the death of a man at the Backwoods Music Festival last month. The medical examiner's report states that 34-year-old Patrick Murphy's death was accidental and caused by a combination of cocaine and methamphetamine. Originally, investigators said Murphy was behaving erratically, which caused a security guard to handcuff him. Murphy's father believed the actions by security guards caused his son's death. An update now to breaking news.